Ça va?
Front bien? Marche.
Ça va bien? Excusez-moi, s'il vous plaît, je n'ai pas mon français. It is so fucking special to play for you tonight, to be in Paris. Thank you all so much for your hospitality and your kindness tonight and throughout the years. Your strength and kindness is fucking so special and inspiring to us. To everyone who's made punk and hardcore their life, everyone in their third decade, it's hardcore as one.
Just look inside, it's the
strobe lights. No strobe lights. Merci beaucoup. S'il vous plaît. Fuck yeah, we're gonna thank all the bands straight away for setting it off from Paris. Give it up! Such goals! Let's begin the Struck Killer Such Goal 2-day European mini tour. We're gonna see them tomorrow in Arnhem in the Netherlands, and you're all welcome to come up to that. Veneria. Now, damn, this shit was on point. This is the bittersweet last, but not real last show that we are spending this summer with a Wilhelm Scream. But we know the next time we come out of our cave, they will be there. And we will put our shows together because we love you. My goodness. Follow LGBTQ allies, friends, brothers, sisters, and others. It's about equality and fighting fascism, both theological and capitalistic. It's for the gay community and all of us. It's called Allies Help Us Sing. Here we go! You're ready for the next one? Devon? Come forward and help us sing to the world. Look out, the heart clicks in our footsteps. The fatal fears of us all.
Come on.
are so fucking awesome. We're so happy to be here. That's it. Thank you. They like that divide and conquer shit. They like to sell us ideas of heritage, ideas of history, and then they keep us so fucking busy we don't have time. We forget the part of our brains that thinks critically. This is a small explanation for the horse shit that is happening in America right now, and usually always. But this is about reasoning and love, and the love for street level philosophy and intellect. That I think we all got from the French in the first place. Stay focused and make you run into a weapon for peace. Come on! I don't think you're gonna get that tonight. Thank you though. Thanks for remembering that song. We've got two left. They're kind of interconnected themes. This song is about media consolidation. The oldest game in the book to tell us what to feel and think and keep us so wrapped up in fear and pain that we can't build the world the way that we know we need to. It's about creativity and revolution with elegance and all the inspiration that you fine folks give us every fucking day. It's about seeing the world through the black and white, seeing an infrared.
I've been running so far. Yeah, we got a couple more. Thank you guys so much. We really appreciate it. It is tight.
Last time we were here was 5 fucking years ago. Is that right? Tremendo with the Wilhelm Scream. Anyway, we've had the pleasure and the honor of being able to come here since 2002, playing places such as Jazz Boat and Battle Far. You guys are old, but that's good. So are we. So it's few and far between that we get a chance to come here, and it's such a privilege and an honor. Thank you so much. This next song is about one of the central themes of this counterculture, and stay positive, and to stay real and aware with yourself. No matter how bad shit gets, no matter how bad the news tells you it's gonna be, it's about the community that we have and the strength we have together. It's an old song. It's called My Design. Go!
Bunch of crap that calls the shots on how people live and die. It's a
about American foreign policy and how many likes Democrats or Republicans get on Facebook. This is about how far away we are from our lives right now and what we can do to take it back. Thank you guys so much. Merci beaucoup. Bonsoir.